There's a little masterpiece of nonsense I wrote here a couple of years ago, 3 years ago.
That suits me.
A lot of folks request this for other folks. Nobody hardly ever requests it for themselves. Thank you. There it is. If you mind your business, you won't have time to be fooling around with mine, huh? Let's go.
If the wife and I are fussing, brother, that's all right. 'Cause me and that sweet woman's got a license to fight. Why don't you mind your own business? Mind your own business. 'Cause if you mind your business, then you won't be minding mine. Oh, the woman on a party line's a nosy thing. She picks up her receiver when she knows it's my ring. Why don't she mind her own business? Mind your own business. Well, if you mind your business, then you won't be minding mine.
All right, Don.
She wears her hair up high, and the boys all whistle when she walks by. Why don't they mind their own business? Mind your own business. Well, if you mind your business, then you won't be minding mine. If I want a honky-tonk around a two or three, now, brother, that's my headache. Don't you worry about me. You just mind your own business. Mind your own business. 'Cause if you mind your business, then you won't be minding mine. If I get my head beat black and blue, now that's my wife and my stove would too. Why don't you mind your own business? Mind your own business. Well, if you mind your business, then you won't be minding mine.
All right, Fred.
It takes all of my time just to mind my own. Why don't you mind your own business? Mind your own business. 'Cause if you mind your business, you'll stay busy all the time.
Yeah, that's good.
Well, sir, there is the business song.